really short, so I was only in there for like part of the semester, not even the whole semester. I was gone for like the last 2 months. But even then, like, I learned a lot of very important, valuable skills. Like, the crab test was really, really important, and I've, like, used it for all my essays that I write now, and it was very, very hard getting to understand the school when I first started, but Bella really helped me, and she was a great person to come to. But getting to go to Ferris Farms the first semester, it was a great experience, just getting to like understand like that farm and like what goes on there, as well as like for the science class, we did some research there and did an experiment. It was really fun. And I earned a PBIS award from Mr. Baldwin, which was great. Okay, in my senior year, this is the only full year that I've done an ed. This year, my favorite was definitely the zoo trip. Just getting to understand the life underwater was probably one of my favorite units that we've ever done. But throughout this year, I've really grown on my time management and my writing skills, as well as my leadership components. And then just some pictures of some of my other favorite memories. And that's all.